So this is my final video diary for 2012, and I thought to change things up a bit and to be appropriate, given that we're not far away from Christmas, I would shoot this video diary in the foyer of the Parliament building. And of course, it's great to see that we have some fun and festive season here at Parliament as well. It's probably the way some would describe yesterday in the House with the adjournment debate. If you did watch any of it on the news last night, there was done with good spirit and good grace, and it's a great way to finish off what has been a particularly long and hard year, not just here in Parliament, but for New Zealand as a country. We continue to have economic challenges, we continue to be affected by what's happening economically across the globe. But I think on reflection, 2012 has been a really good year for the government. We continue to work really hard on the things that you tell us matter to you. That's definitely what I focus on in the Taupo electorate, and I'll continue to do that next year. But I didn't want to make today a heavy session, just want to say I hope you have a fantastic Christmas and a very happy new year, and I hope that 2013 brings everything you hope and wish for. Merry Christmas, and I'll catch up with you in the new year.